This is the highest rated hibachi chef in the world, and you have to see why he's never gotten a review less than 5 stars. He's so skilled on the grill, but he's even smoother when he lights the food on fire. The chef makes everything look effortless as he flips and cuts up the meats and veggies. The end was insane, though, and it explains why he's never gotten a bad review in his life. His grilling skills were so elite as he juggled the egg like a legend and threw food into his customers' mouths with perfect aim. But he cooked the food so fast and served it so efficiently, but he had to clean the grill at the end, and this was the craziest part. The chef scraped all the burn marks off and made it spotless, but he lit the outside of it on fire and juggled anything he could find. But what he juggled was on fire too, and he landed it perfectly on his head.